Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. I'm Eline Klerk and in this video we are going to talk about the sun products of the most amazing, I mean amazing skincare brand there is, and it's called Rivederm. This brand is really, really, really so magical and so amazing and so a pioneer in the skincare world because it takes care after your skin, it takes your skin to another level. It can handle all of the problem skins there are, and guys, they're just so amazing. So as you guys might know, I worked as a beautician for I think 3 years before all of the corona stuff happened and I lost my job and I had to work as a caregiver in a resting home, but that's a story for another time. I used this brand for a year and a half to 2 years before all that, so I really have seen what the brand does, and guys, they're magical. But we are going to talk about some products, and that's why I love this brand so much. But actually this video also is, but anyway, this video is unfortunately not sponsored through Rivederm. It's just me sharing all of the love there is for them. But Rivederm, if you see this one, contact me. I'm open for like a collab or something. Just hit me up. Also because their products are not really cheap. That's the only bad thing there is about this brand. The products are kind of expensive. Expensive, yeah. Because the sunscreen that I use is like 120 milliliters. And for this bottle, it's 59 euros. 59. And that's a lot. Because when you go out to the store or the pharmacy, you buy maybe, I think, between 5 or 20 euros. 50 euros. It's a lot. But let me just tell you, it's worth it. And I never want to use another sunscreen in my entire life. I stick with this one. The brand, it is think from Germany or Switzerland. I actually should know this one, but sorry. But yeah, it's amazing. I use one pump every day. When it's bad weather or good weather, I just use one pump for my head, neck, décolleté and hands. For me, that's enough. because it's a really liquid texture, and of course when you go out to the sun you need more, but for my daily doses of sunscreen I just use one pump. Also, the smart thing about this brand is that it has like a vacuum system where they send the product up to the bottle, and that makes sure that you have like all of the products that you can get out of this bottle. Like with other brands, you have to like cut open the bottle and then take it out to get like all of the products out of the bottle. With this one, you don't. Also, I tried to get this one open and it's really hard to get open. I don't think it's never worked for me. I can't get it open. But yeah, also they have like a patent, I think, on this packaging, because they have like a smart thingy inside that makes sure that they can get air inside of the product to actually make the product go bad. With other brands, there is always like stuff that makes sure that air can get inside and makes the product go bad. But Rivederm, you don't have it, so you're always sure that your product is good enough. Yeah, they have like also 7 sun products. So they have the SPF 20, SPF 30, they have the SPF 50, what I think it's like a spray oil. Then they have the after sun, of course. They have a hydro balm, like a body cream. They have a peach serum and they have something else. What was it? Oh, the silver spray that you also can use when you get like bites of insects or something, if I remember that right. I actually have it in the fridge. So I went to the fridge and I actually have this one still in my fridge. It's the calming silver spray and you can use it when you get burned. And for me, I also use it when I get burns from like the stove or something, which happens a lot. But yeah, this one is also really amazing. But let me just talk about this products, which actually is also this, but I mean like this. So also I have a new one, this one, and this is actually the packaging. So you see the logo, the 30 factor, and you have UVA, UVB, the 30, the PA++, which I had to look it up because at the old one, it didn't have it, and the infrared. Also, what is really handy is that at the side of the packaging, you see all of the information signals, like the lipid level, the hydration level, it's anti-aging, it's a sun product, of course, so you have to use it when it's daytime. It has no fragrance and it's radical protection. Amazing. So for this product, it's $59.50, which I already said is like, but it's so worth it. Also, what I noticed was that with the old packaging and the new one, there's a difference in height, and yeah, that's just something funny that I noticed. So yeah, they're both the old one and the new one, 120 milliliters, and it's good for 6 months after opening. Always make sure you look it up how long a product is okay after opening, because otherwise the product will just go bad and you have to go with throw it away, and it's just sad for your money and for the product. So let me just put this right back. I think we're done. Did I forget something? I don't know. Yeah, I really, really like the products. I use it every single day. They are amazing. Also, what I noticed from personal experience with this product is that when you rip yourself in, you forget a spot. You will get burns, but spots you forget. Like with other brands, it's okay. But with this one, you have to rub yourself everywhere, and I really mean everywhere. With the after sun, when you really, really get sunburned, like you're a lobster, and you take the after sun, like the next day, it's so much better. I had a coworker, she was like lobster red, and the next day she was already, I think, brown. So that's a really good one. When I go out on holiday, I really need more than one bottle, because it's only 120 milliliters, so that's not a lot. Definitely not when you're with your family or partner on a holiday, so you really need to buy more than just one. Also, yeah, almost forgot something. So the sunscreen and the after sun, you can actually use as day cream or night cream, because this one has an anti-age thing inside, and this one is actually good to use as night cream. So you don't have to use more than 5 bottles when you go on a holiday. You just need 2 and you're good. So that's really amazing. So on that note, I think we're done. I hope you liked this video, and you maybe want to try out the Revden products. I'm gonna use them, I think, for the rest of my life, because I really, really like them. If you like this video. If you have a comment on the comment section. And to Revden, I'm still open for collaboration. So, or how does that called? I'm just rambling right now. So anyway, I hope you liked it, and I hope I see you on the next video. Bye bye.